Okay, 19 on the inside, 20 on the outside. 2010.
Go UT!
Head of the Charles. Men's collegiate eights. October 24th, 2010. This is the big turn right before the Elliott Street Bridge.